So you always want to see what adjustments or what energy a team comes into a new period with. A pass ahead, Kuznetsov scores!
Pittsburgh got a little sloppy here on the change and got spread out. And in alone comes Kuznetsov with a great pass from Vrana. Terrific play right there. Had to just be picture perfect with it, and was. Kuznetsov gets Murray to split and hits the five hole.
You got to wonder what Christopher Letang was thinking about right there. He's a right defenseman. He sees Washington's coming out of the zone and they're flying right out. You see him talking to Dumoulin right now. That's a malfunction at the junction. That's a self-inflicted wound. That's just a routine play. You see them still talking about it.